Hi, my name is Stephanie. I'm 17 years old and I'm from Adma, Lebanon.
So among me and my friends, we always talk in English, but like sometimes we mix it with French and Arabic. It's really common to just mix these three languages together.
Lebanon is a perfect mix of Europe, Arab. It's literally just a mix of everything. Everyone thinks it's dangerous, but to be honest, I'd feel more comfortable personally walking in the streets at night here than in any other country.
I'm a Christian personally, and religion here is a really big part of our lives, and it's not enforced and it's not as strict as other places. We're serious about it, but it's not like in other cultures when you have to give your life to your religion.
I have friends in Dubai that can't even go out with guys, but I can tell you that more than 50% of my friends are all guys.
So my boyfriend was driving the jet ski. Michael tried making me fall about 3 times, but every time he tried to make me fall, I'd grab onto him and we'd both fall off.
I think that people that never came to visit Lebanon has a really bad idea about it because of what they watch in the news.
3, 2, 1, go!
But when people come here, their whole idea changed.
I'm pretty sure that most of my friends' plans is going to college. Here in Lebanon, it's not common for us not to go to college.
In the Middle East, we're definitely the most open-minded. I can say that confidently.
I've met people on the news and stuff, how they show our country is not how it is, if you want.
On the news?
They show it violent. We're not violent at all.
Usually here in Lebanon, the nightlife is amazing, so we won't even get back home before 2 or 3 in the morning.
So this is how we wrap our day. We all just come here, take some drinks, chill, down, relax by the beach. It's amazing. The vibe, the people, the music, it's all really good.